In this tutorial, we shall learn how to publish a Docker image to Docker Hub registry. Docker Hub is a registry of Docker images, just like GitHub is for source code. A developer can publish a Docker image to this registry so that other developers can pull it and examine it. Developer teams often use these images for collaboration on a project. In fact, cloud providers like Amazon and Azure can use these images to deploy the projects to public domains and hostings, just like we see common websites that are hosted on internet. This registry is located at hub.docker.com. So this is the place where this registry is located. First of all, visit the website docker.com and create an account for yourself. Take note of your login ID and password. The same login ID and password will be used through Visual Studio at the time of uploading and publishing your Docker image. So this user ID and password will be required at that time. In this walkthrough, we shall upload the same Hello Docker project that we have been working so far. So open the project in Visual Studio and right-click it to open the context menu. Select the option Publish and click it to open this publishing dialog that you are seeing now. You will see various publish options. Select Docker Container Registry and click Next. And now select Docker Hub. You can notice that there are other Docker registry options as well, but we shall select Docker Hub for our current task. So click Next. We are going to upload it to Docker Hub, so we have picked out Docker Hub as our option. Enter your username and password now and click Finish. A publish profile window opens now. It has many options. Most of these options that you are seeing can be left as such. Do not touch them. But one of the options is worth discussion now. The tag option. A tag can be set for your image. It is an additional identifier that can be attached to the name of your image. It is just an identifier that can be used for versions. The default tag is called latest. So this is the tag. If no tag is set, then the tag is called the latest. This is the latest tag. This is often used for putting your latest registry on the latest image on the registry. And if you do not put any tag, then it is assumed that it has a tag called latest. So right now we will not be attaching a tag, so keep the tag as latest. Next, click the publish button. Allow the process to complete. It will take a long time to complete the process depending on the speed of your internet. Let the process complete, and after completion, Your image is uploaded to the registry. Next, let us verify. So let us open the hub.docker portal and log in into it. If everything was done correctly, then you should see the image on your Docker page, like you are seeing here. So this is how a Docker image can be uploaded and published with Visual Studio. Thanks.